My name's Shawn Sales. I am an instructor for the basic multimedia reproduction course. And I'm an artist. I'm a Marine first, obviously, first and foremost. We're Marines and we're artists second. But I've always drawn. I've always really loved the arts. I took art classes in high school and went to college in New Haven for a couple semesters there. Art school, fantastic school. And I've always drawn. I've shown at numerous galleries in the Northeast, and just happy to be able to do it in the Marine Corps. As an instructor, what we do here at DINFOS is we get all the visual information, Marines or whatever service they are, get them ready to hit the fleet and hit the fleet running. And in World War II, the Army, along with all the other branches, commissioned artists to go to war and to document in whatever medium they chose, whether it be graphite or oil paintings. So it applies pretty much to today too. It's not the 1950s and it's not World War II, but we have been at war on multiple fronts. There are units out there that need these soldiers, and they're waiting for them. And it's my job to get them up to par so that they can go there and contribute successfully to the mission.
That and it won't show. Does that make sense?
It makes plenty of sense. But so
it's up to us to tell the Marine Corps story, the military story, so that everybody knows what's happening there.
If you have any other problems, just let me know. It's looking good though.
We're behind the scenes most of the time, but we contribute so much to mission. I can't emphasize that enough. It's not all about pretty pictures. There's a lot of other things that we do to make sure we're supporting those individuals downrange. And I'm proud to contribute, to the mission in that way.